Welcome to this video of Daily Current Affairs. Today I'm doing episode 201 with you and the date is 8th of February 2019. If you have not subscribed to our channels Pinnacle and Frontier IAS, then please do subscribe. And now let me take you to the previous day quiz. You were asked Mulugu is a new district of which state and the answer is Telangana. Ramit Tandon is associated to which game? He is associated to squash. Now the first question for today, which of the following launched a mobile app through which students can practice or take mock tests? This has been started by NTA. NTA is going to be my answer. The National Testing Agency, that's the full form of NTA. They have launched a mobile app, okay? And this through this mobile app, students can practice or take mock tests on their own computer or smartphones. In order to ensure that no student is disadvantaged due to lack of resources, the National Testing Agency has established a network of more than 4,000 test practice centers to acquaint the aspirants, especially from rural areas, with computer-based tests. And students across the country can register themselves online on NTA website or NTA students app for visiting the centers, and these services are provided to the students free of cost. So that's the information about question number one. Let's take a look at the picture. Here is the picture of National Testing Agency. This is the next question here, second question. The Rashtriya Vyoshri Yojana, it is related to which of the following? This is question number two, and the answer for question number two, it is related to senior citizens. Answer here is going to be C. Question number two, answer will be C. The scheme aims at providing senior citizens belonging to BPL category and suffering from any of age-related disabilities like infirmity, low vision, hearing impairment, loss of teeth, etc., with the much-assisted living devices which can restore their normalcy in their bodily functions. So question number two, my answer here is going to be senior citizens. This is a center sector scheme fully funded by the central government, and in case of multiple disabilities or infirmity in the same person, the assistive devices will be given in respect of each disability. Now let me show you a picture related to this. Here you can see the Rashtriya Vyoshri Yojana helping the assistive living devices for senior citizens. Next question now. Now we are going to move on to the next question. Here you have been asked, the second edition of Asia LPG Summit was held in which city? This is question number three. It was held in the city of New Delhi. So answer here, question number three is going to be C, New Delhi. The second edition of Asia LPG Summit is being held in New Delhi. The summit is being organized by World LPG Association in association with major Indian public sector oil companies, Indian Oil, Hindustan Petroleum and Bharat Petroleum. The summit will offer a unique opportunity to the global LPG industry so that they can interact with development agencies, NGOs, non-profit organizations, etc. The World LPG Association, it is the global voice for liquefied petroleum gas industry and worldwide industry association which represents the interest of LPG industry globally. Okay, now let me show you a picture related to this. Here you can take a look at the picture. WLPGA 2019 Asia LPG Summit being held in Delhi. Next question. The Mumbai Ahmedabad high speed rail project, which would be India's first high speed rail line, would pass through which of the following? This is question number 4. Quite an important question. This is going to pass through the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. That's the answer. Answer here is going to be the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. The National Board of Wildlife, which was led by Union Environment Minister Harshvardhan, he accorded wildlife clearance to Mumbai Ahmedabad High Speed Rail Project, and it is going to pass through the Thane Creek Flamingo Sanctuary number 1 and the Sanjay Gandhi National Park located in Mumbai. The line is also known as Bullet Train, which is going to be India's first high speed rail line, and the work for this corridor was inaugurated, if you remember, when the Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, he had visited India in the year 2017, and this corridor is expected to be ready by the year 2022. Let us take a look at the Sanjay Gandhi National Park picture. Here you can see Sanjay Gandhi National Park located in Mumbai. Fifth question is here. As per the recent information which was released by scientists, the magnetic pole is shifting from its place by how many kilometers? Okay. So the answer for this question is going to be 55,000 kilometers. Okay. Answer here is going to be A. Now the magnetic pole, it is very, very important that it is being said that it is shifting from its place. It is drifting towards Russia. And scientists have said that in the year 2017, it was closer to the scientists have said that in the year 2017, it had crossed the international dateline. Now the magnetic pole is very, very important because with the help of the magnetic pole and the compass, all during air travel, etc., it is easier to locate a particular place. But if it is going to shift this way, then that calculation is going to become difficult. So question number 5, my answer here is going to be Russia. Next question, India has got which position among LPG consuming nations? Now recently, India has got the second position among the LPG consuming nations. Let me show you. Okay, answer here is going to be the second position. Now, let me give you information about this question. Recently, M.H. Katti, he said that India is consuming 2.25 crore tons, okay, of LPG, and India has become the second largest consumer of LPG, okay. There has been an increase of almost 15% annually, and we are second, China is number one. So question number 6, my answer here is going to be B is the right answer. Question number 7. Recently, which traffic robot was launched in Pune? This is question number 7. Recently, the traffic robot Rodeo was launched in Pune. So, answer here is going to be B. If you remember that the Road Safety Week is being observed. It is being observed from the 4th of February to the 10th of February. And in this period, the traffic police in Pune, they launched this traffic robot and the name of the robot is Rodeo. Okay, quite an interesting one. The Rodeo is got an LED screen of almost 16 inches and many important instructions are going to be written on that screen, like always wear your helmet, do not break the signal, etc. So answer here, question number 7. Is going to be Rodeo. Eighth question, what is the name of disaster relief practice that will be demonstrated in Jaipur, Kota and Alwar during 11th and 12th of February by National Disaster Management Authority? And the answer for this question, what is going to be the answer for this question? The answer for this question is going to be Rahat. Rahat is going to be the right answer. Answer here is going to be D. The joint humanitarian assistance and disaster relief exercise called Rahat, it will be conducted on 11th and 12th of February. 11th and 12th of February 2019 at Jaipur, Kota and Alwar in Rajasthan. And the aim is to achieve disaster resilience. It will be conducted by Jaipur-based Sapta Shakti Command on behalf of the Indian Army in coordination with the National Disaster Management Authority. So that's the information about this question. Let's move on to the next question. We are going to move on to question number 9 now. Question 9. India's communication satellite GSAT-31 was successfully launched from which place? This is question number 9. An answer for question number 9 is going to be French Guiana. French Guiana is going to be my answer. First, let me mark the answer. This is a small country. It is located in South America. I'll give you information about that also. The Indian Space Research Organization, that is ISRO, the latest communication satellite GSAT-31 was successfully launched. You can be asked from where was it launched? So the answer is this. It was launched from French Guiana. Okay. And it is India's 40th communication satellite. It will provide continuity to operational services on some of the in-orbit satellites. That's question number 9. Let me show you where is French Guiana. See here, you can see in South America, this country in dark green, this is French Guiana. It's an overseas department and region of France on the North Atlantic coast of South America in the Guianas. Firstly, French Guiana has been the only territory of the mainland Americas that is still a part of a European country. Guiana is a part of European Union as well. The official currency here is Euro and the official standard language here is French. So that's the information about this country. Okay, let's move on to the next question. Here is question number 10. Darwaza Band campaign. Darwaza means door and Band means to close. So we are closing the door. Darwaza Band campaign is related to which of the following missions? It is related to promotion of use of toilets and not to and it is against open defecation. So question number 10, my answer here is going to be D. D is the right answer. Amitabh Bachchan, he is the brand ambassador of the Band Darwaza program to further and promote the use of toilets and to sustain the open defecation free status of villages across India. The part 2 of Darwaza Band campaign was launched in Mumbai today. Okay, in Mumbai recently, promoted under the aegis of Swachh Bharat. Okay. Swachh Bharat Mission Grameen, the campaign was launched by Amitabh Bachchan and World Bank is supporting the part 2 of the Darwaza Band campaign. So that was question number 10. Now let me take you to the important summary keywords. Now NTA, National Testing Agency, okay, they have launched an app through which students can give tests online. Rashtriya Vyoshri Yojana, it is for senior citizens. Asia LPG Summit held in New Delhi. Asia Ahmedabad High Speed Rail Project, it will pass through the Sanjay Gandhi National Park. Magnetic North Pole is shifting around 55,000 kilometers per year. Open defecation and Darwaza Band. Darwaza Band is a program. It is against open defecation and to use toilets. Oh, okay. This 55,000 kilometers was related to the magnetic North Pole. In LPG consumptions, India has become the second country in the world after China. A traffic robot known as Rodeo was launched recently. National Disaster Management Authority, they took up a drill exercise known as Rahat, and GSAT-31 was launched from French Guiana. So these were the important keywords, and now let me take you to quiz for the day. What is Rashtriya Vyoshri Yojana related to? First question. And India has got which position among LPG consuming nations? I want you to answer both these questions. If you have liked the video, give it a thumbs up. Do share the video with your friends, your family members on Facebook, WhatsApp, etc. All the best. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.